Bengaluru being the tech hub and the innovation hub of India brings to you a great opportunity and a great facility. We are here at the Maruti Suzuki Arena showroom in Bangalore to check out Maruti Suzuki Subscribe. Let me tell you, it's a very interesting combination of flexibility, affordability and convenience. Maruti Suzuki Subscribe. Come, let's find out more about it. To tell you about the Maruti Suzuki Subscribe, all one has to do is simply choose a car, a preferred tenure period, and pay an all-inclusive monthly fee. The best part is, even your insurance and maintenance is taken care by Maruti Suzuki. It is convenience at its best, without the worry of insurance, maintenance for its subscribers. You just have to fill the fuel and drive away. Maruti Suzuki is offering the Subscribe model of owning a car for both its Arena and Nexa models. They have models like the Swift, Dzire, Brezza, Ignis, S-Cross, Baleno and a plethora of other models to choose from. I'm sure you'd like to know about the subscription and the charges. So let me start by telling you that you can subscribe a car for as low as 12 months. It can go up to 18 months, 24 months, and further the tenure can be extended to about 48 months. Now, when it comes to the charges, it is as low as 12,700 rupees. And let me remind you, it's all inclusive. And when I say all inclusive, it includes insurance and maintenance. If you ask me, it's a steal. There's a very unique option that the customers get here. You can either pick a blackboard registered car or a whiteboard registered car. Let me take you through the live demonstration on the Maruti Suzuki website and show you how easy it is to subscribe to the Maruti Suzuki Subscribe option. Let's go. We're on the Maruti Suzuki website. A very simple demonstration. You can choose a car, drive it, enjoy it. Now, why would you subscribe? It's flexible, convenient, affordable. Four steps. Choose the car and the tenure. Fill your application, take the delivery, return or upgrade your car. Now when you come here, you choose your city of preference. Then you choose your registration type, black plate or white plate. And then you choose a tenure. You have a range to choose from Arena cars or you can choose from Nexa cars. Guys, you should go check out the website. It is absolutely hassle-free. It's got flexible options and the monthly fee is inclusive of four critical things. Maintenance, tax, repair and insurance. And three kinds of people I think in Bangalore will absolutely enjoy the Maruti Suzuki Subscribe service. One are the convenience seekers. You don't want to commit to buying a car, so you just want to use it for a while, see how you feel and then decide if you want to stretch the tenure or maybe buy the car or return it for another car. Two are the people who are self-employed. You know, you want a second option, you want a third option with zero down payment. And the third category of people, I believe, who would really enjoy the service are the millennials. You know, we get transferred to Bangalore for a one-year project, two-year project. You need transportation, but you don't want to buy a vehicle. Maruti Suzuki Subscribe is just your option. Get onto the website marutisuzuki.com and for more, visit your nearest Maruti Suzuki showroom. Alright, so we have Mr. Kumar Ranjan, one of the Maruti Suzuki Subscribe customers based out of Bangalore. Kumar, how did you firstly come across Maruti Suzuki Subscribe, the concept of renting a car?
If I talk about ownership of car, right? The new generation is kind of not willing to invest into a depreciating asset.
Sure.
Right? Because you buy a car, then you have to have ownership to sell it in a couple of years. Now, better would be if you can try to subscribe a car.
How was the experience when you went in to pick the car, to choose the tenure, to make the payment, to get out, and then eventually with maintenance and everything else? What was the overall experience like?
So I would say my total experience so far has been like as good as buying a new car. So you still get the fun and the, I would say, excitement of buying a new car. The whole team from Maruti, whole team from Aurex, and the dealership and all the people are there. So I was like, oh, this is pretty overwhelming. A cake cutting ceremony there.
Oh, how lovely.
So that was a great experience actually. So sure. I mean, I would really say, you know, Aurex and Maruti have done a great job there to kind of bring an experience to market. And I think this is a great start. I mean, it's just, I think, a couple of months only when they started this. And Maruti being the most, I would say, the affordable family car,
yes.
And the Indian DNA of the,
yes.
Car is there. So yeah. I think that will definitely help people a lot.
Thank you for talking to us and all the best.
Hello.
Hi Guru. I just checked out the Maruti Suzuki showroom and the Maruti Suzuki subscribe option that's making it surprisingly easy for people to, you know, drive four wheels without having to buy it, and only on a monthly payment that includes your, you know, insurance, and it takes care of all your repair and everything. What drew your attention to this option?
I was actually looking for a new vehicle, and I have been a Maruti customer for a long time. Bal Murali also gave me a suggestion, okay, why don't you go for subscription? Then I asked him what it is. He mentioned that when he came for a test drive. When I worked out, it was almost same amount which was coming, maybe a couple of thousand more with additional benefits of 4 years of insurance coming in, and replacement free, repair free.
Tell me your, what would you want to tell people still on the fence about the subscription model of a car? It's still new in India.
Yeah. So so Maruti subscription, the financial institution for Maruti's Oryx, it is much similar to any other financial institution. They came home, they got all the forms filled, and it was a pretty good service, I would say. And it's pretty good.
Thank you so much, Guru, for talking to us. It was an absolute pleasure. My love to your entire family, and congratulations on being the first subscriber in your new car. 93.5